here on Hillsboro at 34th Street at a Shell station. There are, it's like a one sheriff man's there. Here they have pulled over, still in the car. Been here for a couple minutes, so. Here's they're both Hillsborough County Sheriff. Which is odd, because we're in Tampa. I don't know why that means. Appears to be fairly benign, well-lit area. The driver is still in the car, so it doesn't appear that anything serious is going on, but it is a little bit odd that there are Hillsborough County Sheriffs here. This is TPD land, so I don't know why the sheriffs are here, but we'll just record and make sure all is well.
Email.
is still, I think, someone in the driver's seat of the car they have pulled over. So I'm still sitting there. Tells me that they're not being arrested and hauled away. So something relatively minor, I suppose. The two officers approaching the car with some sort of paperwork they're giving the driver. Appreciate ya. Yeah, you're a dick. All right. We'll be back later on when whatever something else goes down. Good night for now.